should invest in some manners. Who are you? Another pretender to the cowl?
Call me the Arkham Knight.
Another child of the asylum set free. Tell me, what tortured soul cowers behind that mask?
It doesn't matter who I am, I'm here because we want the same thing. Batman dead.
You made short work of my guards, but Batman is a very different proposition. One for which I am fully prepared.
Those guards I killed, I could replace them with an army. An army trained in his methods.
Trained by whom?
Me.
And what would you know about Batman?
His fear.
Very well. You have my attention, Arkham Knight. $3 billion is a significant investment.
People are willing to pay.
And what exactly would we be getting for our money?
Tanks, drones, a highly trained infantry.
You think you can just bring tanks into Gotham?
We hold a city ransom. We create panic. Then chaos.
A distraction.
As they run scared, we emerge, take over his habitat. Every rooftop, road, and back alley. We draw him out of the shadows and chip away until he has nowhere left to hide. And no one left to hide behind.
If you want him dead, why come to me? You seem capable.
He needs to suffer. I suffered, so he will too.
So, it's personal. Well, there are many in this city with a gift for causing harm.
Not that kind of pain. The real kind.
You want him afraid.
I've seen what your toxin does. I want that.
You're well informed about all of us, Arkham Knight. But you're wrong about something. I don't want Batman dead. I want him unmade.
He's better off dead.
Kill him and you martyr him. You make him a legend. But break him, humiliate him, terrify him, and hold him up for the world to see. Then he's nothing but a man.
Look, you can do what you want, Crane, but when you're done, I will kill him.
Very well, but know this. It will be an act.